Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how to use the IFERROR function in Excel. One of the IF functions, IFERROR, helps to clean up how formula errors look and behave in spreadsheets. Incorporate this into your formulas, and if the calculation results in an error, you can customize what to display instead of the error message. And by the way, if you enjoy this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for even more tips. So let's say we need to divide these numbers. And when we do that, some will give us an accurate result and others will end in error, such as dividing by zero and dividing by the letter J. Now, for argument's sake, let's say that we can't change these. These are part of the project that I'm going to be working on and they have to be there. Well, what we can do to clean up the spreadsheet, we'll copy this over and we'll paste it right next to it, and this time we'll do the calculation, but we'll include an IFERROR function before our calculation. So we typed equals IFERROR, and then we'll divide column H by column J, comma, and where it says value IFERROR, we need to type what we would like to see if there is an error. So in this case, we'll type contains error. Now, if you really want your spreadsheet to be very clean, you could just type a blank space and have that return a blank cell if there's an error. But when we do this, you see that now we get results for the first and the last calculation, but the two middle ones, of course, say contains error. Now, another way that this helps is, let's say we have to then sum our results. So if we type equal sum, in this first example, we can't do this calculation because of the formula errors. Now, if we were to copy this over to our IFERROR example, now we're able to do this because even though there's errors in our formula, Excel is able to ignore those errors and calculate the remaining results to give us our total. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to use IFERROR in Microsoft Excel. If you did, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks.